Hi, I'm Reverend Ann Marie Quigley Swanson, the pastor of St. Mark Presbyterian Church in Boerne, Texas.
And I'm Pastor Ezekiel Herrera, New Life Faith Community in McAllen.
Our two churches have been joining together to enter into a covenant partnership.
One of the great aspects of our denomination, PCUSA, is the aspect of the connectional church. And Pastor Ann Marie and the Lucha Pia at St. Mark's, they are really working hard because they said, let's make this a reality. Thus, we are entering into this wonderful, beautiful covenant relationship between our two faith communities.
In sharing our gifts together, our two ministries are flourishing in our communities and throughout the presbytery.
There is strength in unity. And I really, really believe that. So by coming together, we're stronger. Thank you, Pastor Anne Marie.
Thank you, Pastor Ezekiel.
We had like a really great time yesterday at our women's gathering. Elaine was our speaker and Colleen led some games.
I had the easy part.
Yeah, we had delicious food.
It was good to be with other women, talk about Christ, pray together, sing together. Just a good break from the chaos of the world.
When my son came home with his friends last night, I talked to them about salty, and they were fulfilled about flavoring the world.
So we had an all-church retreat on 2023, and it was a great experience to have all the people that you congregate with at the same time have a little bit of an experience of getting to know them, like day and night, breakfast, late and dinner. So it's always exciting to get those connections that you didn't know you could have in a community that's right next to you. And St. Mark has that. It was a great, great retreat, and the eclipse was pretty cool.
Hi, I'm with the outreach team at St. Mark Presbyterian Church in Boerne, Texas. People in our community, either homeless or families, are short on food. We put in a little free pantry in our parking lot. It's available 24/7 every day of the year to anybody who needs it. Got shelf-stable items, drinks, food, individual servings of food. There's hygiene, first aid on the bottom. Everything in there is supplied by the community, whether it's our church community or the local community. So we finally found a way to meet the need of people that are in food crisis.